Hello friends, I'm Nikhil and SM from Government College of Technology, Coimbatore. Here to explain a problem, how to find the central moment of inertia. Central moment of inertia is polar moment of inertia is the moment of inertia of the perpendicular axis, which is Izz is equal to Ixx plus Iyy. Therefore, we have to find the moment of inertia with the values of depth and height. Ixx is equal to Pd cube by 12, which is equal to 100 into 200 cube by 12. Is equal to 66.67 into 10 power 6 millimeter power 4. Iy is equal to db cube by 12, which is 200 into 100 cube by 12, which is 16.67 into 10 power 6 millimeter power 4. Izz is equal to Ixx plus Iyy is equal to 66.67 into 10 power 6 plus 16.67 into 10 power 6, which is 83.34 into 10 power 6 millimeter power 4. Thank you, friends.